fellow model railroaders. It's me, RealFan232, and today we'll be taking a look at this ACS-64 N scale locomotive. So yeah, this is Amtrak. This is in the Phase 5 paint scheme. The only one that ACS-64 is coming. So yeah, this is a locomotive. It's an electric locomotive, you probably all know. Yeah, here are the train tracks right here. Yeah, this is built by KATO. And yeah, we'll be taking it for a run. See, yeah, it's a lot of detail. As you can see, it's Amtrak number 621. This is what the train locomotive they decided to use. Yeah, here's the front, the side, and the back, or the front as well, and then the bottom and top. Yeah, here's the overhead wire. This is a tool to get on the track. So yeah, now we are gonna be going over here. Here's the control. Yeah, it basically goes wherever you want it to go. Here are the train cars. They're all empty to the cafe and the other two being coaches. So you can see we have front lighting. Sadly, there's no horn or bells on this train, but at least there's lighting. Just a normal slow speed. Now here's the maximum I could go to. So you can see it's really fast. So yeah, there's a coupler in the front as well. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video of a review of this locomotive. I'll give it 5 out of 5 because it's amazing. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.